Ano tawag nito, tissue up? Fertilizer? Ano?
Ano? Appetizer?
Ganda ng fertilizer
niya. Tapos pupeyas eh.
Appetizer! Appetizer pa! Appetizer!
Ginawa mo naman siyang vegetable!
Appetizer!
Ano sinabi ko?
Fertilizer!
Sabi
mo wala!
Appetizer!
Cut the onions, your hands should be like that, not like that. It should be hands like heading, it's like that. So tendency is not gonna cut your finger. But
pepper.
chicken. We're just gonna simmer it. Low down. Almost done. It should be it. Just simmer it down there for like 5 minutes more, and then look it out. Our noodles to be cold. Palalamigin muna natin siya. Then, saka natin ito transfer sa strainer. So, now we have to cut our I'll mix it up. We mix our own sauce. Para, ayan, anak na siya. Para makuha lahat yung juice. Anak na siya. So, now we're going to mix it up our sauce. I didn't put the bell pepper in it because it's hot and we have to transport to my friend's house. I don't wanna smell my food or my salad noodles like panis. Kasi alam mo yun, pag kinakat mo ng kunting ano, yung bell pepper, parang ano siya, panis. Ilalagay mo siya sa salad. Kailangan yan pag ano, kinakain kaagad. Hindi siya dapat ano, patadalan sa isang food. So, it will be alright. Here's my homemade sauce. It's a lot, guys. Makuha mo lahat ang ano, juice pag inalambot mo yung lime. Yung juice. or some vinegar. So I use this because it has sweetness in it, so I don't want to use sugar anymore into my salad. This is gonna be a bring it. It's a potluck. It's get together. So this is my party. And